corner, swear you hit me like a vision. I wasn't expecting, but who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go with it? Don't you blink, you might miss it. See, we got a right to just love it or leave it. You find it and keep it, 'cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say,
friends and family, thank you for joining us as we witness the commitment Chris and Jamie are making today. The joy of the day would not be complete without you, for each and every one of you is so special and dear to Chris and Jamie. And with thanksgiving to God and to you all, let us come to worship and pray for God's blessing to be on them. Please join together in prayer.
I'm gonna according to God's ordinance.
And there too. I pledge you my vow.
I pledge you my vow.
Chris, what token do you give that you will fulfill your vow?
A ring! This ring I give to you.
In token and in pledge.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love. But I don't really like my flow. No, so tell me what you want to hear.
Now by the authority committed to me as a minister of the Church of Jesus Christ and of the State of Illinois, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
In the clouds, she begs me to come down, says boy, quit fooling around. I told her I love the view from up here, warm sun and wind in my ear. Will watch the world from above as it turns to the rhythm of love. Keep you in my mind, the way you make love so fine. We may only have tonight, but till the morning sun, you're mine, all mine. Play the music low and sway to the
stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this. Here we are, this is a time, like a dream coming to life. We live for moments like this. We come alive in moments like this.
Hello everyone, I just wanted to say thank you so much for sharing this special day with us. You're all incredibly important to us and we love you all. I know we've got people in the travel all the way from Glenview.
I try to take a breath, thoughts racing through my head. I try to capture it, but a picture can't hold what a heart is feeling.
I just wanna stop the world from spinning, slow it all down for a minute so that I can take it in. I can take it in. Here we are, on top of the stars. Never thought we'd ever get this far.
I knew that the guy that married my sister would be the luckiest guy on earth because I know how it is to have her in my life. From the time I met Chris, he treated me great, so you could only imagine how he treats Jamie. So I would like to say Jamie is also the luckiest girl to have Chris in her life. Chris, take Jamie's hand and place your hand over hers. Now remember this moment and cherish it because this will be the last time you'll have the upper hand.